It's just heading down to the start of the beat. It's looking like it's going to be a gorgeous day. I think this is going to be probably my last session after the brown trout. Season ends at the end of the month, and then they'd be into the graven, hopefully. Fingers crossed for a good day. I think it's about a mile walk down to the start of the beat. So I will check in with you guys when I get there. Okay, no fish so far. I'm gonna stop for lunch now. Just gonna get the kettle going and have a coffee. Lighting it the old fashioned way. With a lighter. There we go. Get that on. Get some wood going. Get rid of the midges at the same time. Smoke a bit of that. There's worse spots to have lunch. And we're boiled. You can't fall too, can you? Oh, there's too much wood here. Look at that go. Fantastic. Perfect. There's the view. Can't beat it. Okay, that's a lunch done. We're back in the water. Good job, really, because gosh, it came out warm. Eyes are sweating. We've gone back to the old faithful. Okay, Caddis. And yeah, yes, I hope that we have more luck this afternoon. I'm just going to try and make my way forward just to the other side of this tree without spooking anything. I've seen loads of fish, some nice size ones too, but just can't get anywhere near to get a cast into them. Just spook them and they're gone. I'm certainly at my happiest when I'm either in the water or on the water. Something I've always enjoyed. How can you not enjoy views like that? It's getting quite deep here. It's quite nice actually cooling me down. Okay. We'll get out to the centre. Alright. Let's try to the left first. That was an awful cast. That wasn't much better, but it's floating okay. Some water, it's intentional, right? That's better. So I wanted it. And hopefully we can tempt a bugger out. Come on, me old outkick, Caddis. Fish on! Fish on! Let's see what we got. Hey, come on, buddy. In you come. Oh, a lovely little wild brown. Okay, Caddis does it again. Okay, just getting the water attack. Hey buddy, come on. Let's really easy for that. Oh, look at you. You beautiful. Yes then. Right. Come on. Oh. Okay. Move my rod to one side. Hey guys, can you see that? A lovely little wild brown trout. Beautiful fish. Just pulling there to recover. We will let him recover in there. Get a nice photo of him. And away he goes. Cheers, buddy. Fantastic. He's back to fight another day. And that is it. Only the one fish today. Really enjoyed myself, but it was tough conditions. It was very warm. Sun was shining. The fish were easily spooked. I was watching them up on the bank for a while, and as soon as I moved, they were gone. But still, we caught one on my old faithful, the LK Caddis. Thanks for watching, and another video up soon. Friday I'm heading to a lake, a stocked lake, with my buddy to do a bit of fishing, so look out for that video. Thanks all.